Dear brothers and sisters, the Gospel of Sunday, the 2nd of October, could prove to be the keystone for getting out of the crisis in which humanity finds itself at the beginning of the third millennium. In fact, neither ideologies nor technology or economic development are shown to be able to heal the wounds of this poor world. It's necessary, friend. It takes him to the field, God himself with the greater power of his love, capable, as Pope Francis reminds us daily, of eradicating evil from human hearts, transforming hatred into brotherhood, war into peace, predatory instinct into respect for poor and creation. Dear brothers and sisters, it's over now. Ciao. God bless you always.